Do you have any gifts for us in the weather department?
Well, if you're someone that's been dying for winter weather, maybe a little bit of a gift as we get through the day today and into tomorrow. Let's take a look outside, though. Right now, we had maybe a little bit of winter weather this morning, too, depending on where you were. This is a look in Bethlehem here on our neighborhood network as we get ready to move into the early afternoon. It's a very wintry looking picture here right now in the Lehigh Valley. It's a little bit gray out there. The early morning snow showers that came through actually coated the benches and some of the cars that were parked on Main Street here in Bethlehem earlier this morning. That has all since melted away, but again, still some gray skies. And while we're not really checking out any precipitation on Storm Scan 3 right now, we could actually maybe see a light snow shower across the Poconos later this afternoon. But again, from everywhere across the Lehigh Valley, Delaware Valley, South Jersey, and Delaware, it should be a nice dry day. And a little bit of juxtaposition, while yes, it's cloudy up in Bethlehem and across the I-78 corridor, it's actually a mix of sun and clouds here in Philly, and we're actually seeing almost full sunshine down the shore. So it really kind of depends on where you are here on this Monday, how you're experiencing the beginning of this week. Now, I take you down to the south because there's not a whole lot going on right now. It's actually nice and quiet, but an area of low pressure is going to start to develop. It's going to come out of the Gulf, maybe even give the chance for some severe weather across areas like Louisiana and Arkansas as we go through the afternoon and evening hours today. And then that's going to ride its way up the coastline, bringing us the chance, yes, for a little bit of maybe wintry mix tomorrow. Temperatures for us here right now as we jump through the early afternoon, 40s off to the north, 30s in the Poconos, even already starting to see a couple of 50s there in Millville and Wildwood. You're seeing winds generally out of the west to the southwest, 5 to 15 miles an hour. Gusts have been as high as 20 to 25 miles an hour, so it's another breezy day for us. And our temperatures are actually reflecting again. You already saw there up into the 50s in parts of South Jersey, that southwesterly flow. So we'll continue to rise, 47 for our high here in the city, 50s down the shore. And as you take a look towards the Poconos, again, a passing snow shower, 37 degrees in those higher elevations. So let's jump ahead to tomorrow. Taking a look at noontime on future weather. Again, just cloud cover through most of the morning, but by the time we get towards the evening drive, starting to see some light rain showers develop. Yes, some snowflakes off to the north. This will continue, this rain snow mix, throughout the evening drive tomorrow, probably hanging on through even some of the early overnight hours. By midnight and then into 1 a.m., this will finally start to push away. Best chances for the wintry mix tomorrow, really, it's probably going to be rain snow for most areas, but it could stay all snow if you're north and west of the city, probably looking at all rain the closer you are to the shore. The good news for us, no matter what, experiencing little to no accumulations with all the system, really doesn't matter where you are. It really could probably just stick to the grassy surfaces at best. Then we finally feel like winter by the time we get to Thursday. Temperatures only in the 30s below our average high of 40 degrees. Taking a look for again today, 47 degrees for our Monday. Jumping up to only 44 tomorrow, so it's a bit more seasonable there. We'll see even 40 degrees on Wednesday. That is right where we should be, right on the nose. A little bit below normal finally on Thursday, but then quickly jumping back to the 50s, a rain shower and maybe 65 on Saturday. Wow. So we are riding the roller coaster.
Yeah, cool down and then the warm up for the weekend.
That's right.
Okay, that sounds
we'll
good.
We'll be right back.